Film from Egypt. We see like 11-year-old kid on the floor. You know something's wrong. You're seeing all these different images, kind of like it's kind of entrancing in a sense. And we're trying to wonder what is going on.
The film was really sad. It was, in my opinion, it was taken from the view of a child who's looking at the adults in the room, and the progression of the violence and the drug use. And the end result of what the child was seeing. I didn't get how it kind of, it all the reversed back and how it came back to the child. So I thought that there was an opportunity for the film to really reverse it and change the outcome of the child.
I sort of took it as the 11-year-old boy was also the man, because they sort of switched positions when the man fell down. And so it made me wonder if that man, as an 11-year-old boy, you know, dealt with the death of his mom, a father, because there was a third man who was like drinking in the kitchen. That was actually the father. And the man we see smoking weed is the grown child. And so it's sort of like he is the product of everything that he, as an 11-year-old, went through in that, in what we saw. That's the time traveling back and forward.
Well, I agree with you. I kind of saw it that way as well. I thought it was kind of really interesting about how we're a product of our environments, right? Like in a very simple way. And that's sort of what happened with this kid, who is now a man. Any other comments to make about this film?